Well, it struck me over the weekend that Oregon State was struggling to win another football game, that the great irony might be that Beavers coach Jonathan Smith might be doing the best job of any of the first-year coaches in the Pac-12. Consider that Oregon State had far less returning this season. Consider that Oregon State didn't win a conference game last year. Consider that Jonathan Smith came in and inherited players that simply weren't able to play on Pac-12 level. So yes, Kevin Sumlin at Arizona had Khalil Tate, and Mario Cristobal had Justin Herbert, and look, Herm Edwards at Arizona State had athletes, and Chip Kelly, he's got UCLA and the brand behind him. But Jonathan Smith quietly has closed the gap on those guys, and we're not seeing the bottom line. Like, it hasn't manifested itself other than the Colorado game in victories. But keep an eye on Oregon State, because I think you could, at the end of the season, if Oregon State plays well down the stretch, make the case that the Beavers head coach is having the most impressive run of any of the first-year head coaches. Yes, I know, this is a one-win team in conference play, but Jonathan Smith's future feels pretty bright, doesn't it?